I actually grew up on a farm outside of this town. So lived here for 18 years and I went to school, medical school in Des Moines. And I was there for 4 years. Then I went over to Lincoln, Nebraska for residency down the interstate. And now I'm back. I grew up on a farm, so we didn't think anything about healthcare. We never went to the doctor. This just wasn't a thing. My best friend was actually killed on my driveway at home when I was 14. So that I remember literally thinking, I never want that feeling again. I want to know what I'm doing. So that was kind of actually the pivotal moment. And then I went to high school and mentioned that to my guidance counselor. He never let me forget it. I did want to come back to a small town. So all that put in, all that together kind of made me think, well, I don't want to specialize. I can't go to a small town, probably. And I like the variety, so I decided. But it is pretty cool when you're in the grocery store and someone comes up to you. I mean, it drives my family crazy. I can't go to the fair without being pulled aside and stuff, but there is still a little pride, I guess. I don't want to be terribly prideful, but there is something nice that they're willing to put the trust in you. Stop drinking pop. I have more patients that literally I think they became diabetic because they're drinking 3 Cokes a day. I did a year of traveling. The traveling doctor thing, locums, after residency. So I was with a lot. I mean, temporarily I'd work with all kinds in Nebraska and Iowa. I went to Hawaii, worked with lots of different healthcare systems, and even just being there for 4 months or 6 months, you really get the feel of the place. I do think here, Avera, in a small town, we still feel like a small town. I have 2 young kids and I'm exhausted. I love being active and I used to play sports all the time. Now I just try to find time to run when my kids are sleeping, go to the farm, work a little bit. I want my kids to not be town kids. So I gotta take them to the farm.